And we also have new details on last night's deadly crash on 95 in Palm Beach County. Florida Highway Patrol saying that a 21-year-old woman from Lantana had just gotten out of a car that had stopped near Lantana Road. She was then hit by two cars and died right at the scene. Troopers are still investigating. They have not said whether any arrests, though, will be made.